Hi everyone, today's video is about introducing fertilizer. And I believe everyone heard about this company names, and it is Behn Meyer. Behn Meyer Group is probably one of the oldest and probably the pioneer fertilizer manufacturer in Malaysia. This German company has been long established in Malaysia since year 1914. The brands has been well known from our parents to our forefathers since long time ago. And probably they are the leading player in agriculture sector, providing wide range of nutrition to animal and also large spectrum of foliar fertilizer and chemical related products that helps to improve sustainability of crops. And of course, the Behn Meyer groups also involved in other businesses such as plastic, rubber and polymer. But for the time being, we only discuss about fertilizer that available in Behn Meyer Group. First and foremost, there are a few categories available in Behn Meyer Group. Number one is compound fertilizers. It is considered bread and butter to most of the farmers and also estate planters. This fertilizer provides complete series of NPK and trace elements to your plants to make sure plant gets all the nutrients. Mixture fertilizer or baja campuran is slightly different than compound fertilizer. It is a mixture of different types of fertilizer to become a complete formula. And usually, it is much cheaper than compound fertilizer. And another one is foliar fertilizer. Foliar fertilizer is used to spray on the leaves where the plant will take up the nutrient directly from it. And the last one is a mineral-based fertilizer. For example, like azomite is a byproduct from the volcanic ashes where we extracted from it to become a fertilizer. As we can see there, Behn Meyer Group actually provide us a long range of products from compound fertilizer to mineral. But for today's topic, I'm going to focus on the compound fertilizers. Definition: compound fertilizer is a complete fertilizer where it provides all necessary elements to your plant without left out any small amount but important elements. And as we can see, compound fertilizer divided into two. One is a basic or entry level fertilizer and another one is a premium type fertilizer. And now I will address the characteristic of these two categories of fertilizer. The basic fertilizer or the entry-level fertilizer is widely used amongst the farmer. Usually, they covers all the necessary elements to your plant, especially vegetable and fruit trees with reasonable price. Number one, the most popular one, the nitrophosphate 15-15-15 plus 2S. It is equivalent to Yaramila 16-16-16 with a slightly lower formula, usually for vegetative purposes, or it helps the fruit trees to recover from post-harvest stage. And that's followed by nitrophosphate 12-12-17-2, a secondary important fertilizer used in fruit trees. It can be used in wide range of cash crops such as okra. It can be used in corn, improve texture and fruit productions. And same goes to the paddy as well. And another one is nitrophosphate rate, NPK 13-10-20. It has slightly higher potassium compared to 12-12-17-2. Usually helps to improve the fruit size in the late fruit stage. And these trees are the basic or entry-level fertilizers. They are the middle-range fertilizer that provide necessary nutrient to your plant with reasonable price tag. Usually used in the farms that crops require quantity to sell in profit. And the taste of the fruit that doesn't really matters here, then this fertilizer is suitable for you. And here we comes the premium fertilizer, which act quite opposite compared to the basic fertilizer. This type of fertilizer using high quality content of ingredient such as SOP based potash, coated with varieties of trace elements, and most importantly, it has no or no chloride. As we know, prolonged exposure of chloride can be quite harmful to your plants and the soil. The first one is an NPK Perfect 15-9-20. The first premium fertilizer that utilizes SOP based potash and also including varieties of trace element and secondary elements to improve the texture, the smell and the taste of the fruit. It's been widely used among the fruit farmers such as durian farmers and citrus farmers. And besides that, we are proud to introduce the king of all premium fertilizer, the Novatec. There are two types of Novatecs, and number one, they have Novatec Supreme and also Novatec Premium. On my previous video, I have briefly explained the functionality between these two fertilizers. You can check out my previous video under the fertilizer introduction playlist. So basically, Antec Premium is usually for fruiting and flowering, whereas Supreme is for young plant or small plant, or for the fruit trees to recover after the post-harvest stage. And these are the colors and the shape of Antec Premium and Antec Supreme. And for the details part, I'll make a future video about it. And until then, stay tuned. But then, Behn Meyer decided to make up with their own brand, which is Nitrophosca Antec. This Antec series is another lineup that's trying to compete with Antec series. Just like Antec, it has two different types of Antec fertilizer. One is Antec Special, and another one is Antec Perfect. I'll talk on the details in the later videos. But what you need to understand is that it has high K SOP based potash and coated with DMPP, which is pretty important to your plant and the soil. And not just about that, Behn Meyer also creates so many lines of fertilizer that might confuse customers. And therefore, in future, I'll do another video to explain these fertilizers one by one, so you could understand that. But for the time being, I just wrap up my videos here, and I hope you have a great Chinese New Year and the holidays ahead of you. Thank you for watching, I'll see you on the next video.